like the Cuban tree frog, often kept as a house pet. He looks pretty harmless.
I mean, he's a tree frog, but if you can tell, he's kind of warty for a tree frog.
Whoop!
He's on your hat. Let's try that again.
You know what's funny? I saw him looking at my hat.
It's like, I want to go there.
Up close, you can see the warts, and he resembles a toad more than a frog. Trouble is, when set free, this charming little hat lover eats native frogs. A lot of them.
So what's so bad about this little guy? He looks harmless.
He does look kind of cute, and he is used as a house pet sometimes, but he's very carnivorous. He'll eat other tree frogs, he'll eat snakes, he'll eat lizards. He'll eat little snakes, yeah. So in some areas where he's found, anecdotally, people said they've heard and seen less of our native tree frogs.
Wow.
Because he's eating them.